most of you were here earlier. I think most of you were here earlier, but if you weren't, we had a wonderful session with five of our alumni composers whose music you're about to hear. They were up here telling us about what they're doing, about their past, their experiences at FIU. By the way, this door is closed, so if you need to go to the restroom, please go back through that hallway.
That's okay.
That's another announcement that I have to make. There's two announcements that I really have to make. One is, if you're going to go to the restroom, go back there. There's a passageway all the way through. And the other one is, if you have one of these, put it on silent. So either silent or airplane mode or whatever is easiest for you. Because as you can see from here, in fact, wait a minute, I'm not in the camera. My wife's going to kill me. As you can see from here, we're live streaming. We're live streaming this concert. So we don't want, you know, additional, we're going to have plenty of sounds as it is. So please put those on silent. I'm Orlando Garcia. I run the composition program at FIU's Wertheim School of Music. With my colleague, Jacob Sudol, who does our tech, our sound, who runs our music technology program. It's a real pleasure to welcome you all here. Tonight, like I said, you're going to hear a wonderful concert featuring the music of five of our alumni. You're going to see how different the music is. They're all fantastic composers, and they're all doing different things, which is makes me happy as a teacher. So you'll hear that, and you'll hear some fantastic performers. Our newest ensemble are some of the finest performers you're going to find anywhere, especially playing contemporary chamber and solo music.
You'll be able to do that.
So again, I hope that you enjoy the concert. Thank you for coming so much. And they'll be around, the performers will be around, and the alumni will be around afterwards. If you have any questions, you'd like to talk to them, feel free to approach them. So without any further ado, performers from Memphis.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
tonight. And I want to thank the great performers that we heard tonight. Violinist Misha Vitenson, cellist Jason Calloway, clarinetist Kelsey Gallagher, pianist Chen-Hui Jen, percussionist Colin Williams, and sitting in on the melodica, my colleague Jacob Sudol, this last piece. I also want to thank the many people that make this happen, obviously the Wolfsonian, the Department of the Arts Council in the county, Miami-Dade County Department of Cultural Affairs, Miami City Beach, the City of Miami Beach supports us as well. Latin American Caribbean Center, Kimberly Center. You hear me say this each concert, but I have to do that because if it wasn't for them, we couldn't do it. We couldn't do it. The Avalon Hotel, the Betsy Hotel, there's big, huge supporters, Miami Beach Urban Studios. We owe a lot to all of them that helps us make this happen. So if you enjoyed it, and if you didn't, come back in 2 weeks. We'll be back here on the 21st with an evening of music for electronics and piano with our great pianist, Chen-Hui Jen, who you heard tonight, and my colleague, Jacob Sudol, running electronics. So again, thank you so much for coming, and please do come back.
Turn on the